I'm going to invite our former student, both undergrad and grad. I want to say something about this gentleman that's going to show up here in front of the camera. He's a bit shy, but Alexander Gostomelsky is his name. And I am very proud to sit right next to Alexander. He's also probably very proud to sit right next to me. I didn't say that, but he will say it. But the point is that, right, the point is that we are very, not only colleagues, I have been his teacher, he's a student, we are colleagues, and right now, over the last 10 years, we've developed into friends, which is unusual given the fact that the difference in age. What I want to say about Alexander is this, by accident, which is, accidents are lucky situations that are proposed and given by the guy up there, God, by accident, the state had a problem, money, shortage, in the year 2009. This happens like every 10 years, by the way. I normally do not teach hydraulics because we leave hydraulics for others to teach. Interestingly, right or wrong, that is the case. But the state ran out of money in the year 2009. So Professor Suprana calls me in and says, Hans, we ran out of money, we cannot hire anybody. So therefore, we're going to realign the courses and you're going to teach hydraulics. I said, fine. I mean, I'm a water man, I should put these hydraulics. So I started to teach hydraulics, I believe it was in the fall, I could be wrong, plus or minus one semester, in the fall 2009. Guess who sits in front of that class every day? None other than Alex, sitting in the front. Normally, the people that sit in the front of the class are the good students, if I may say so. I usually sit on the front too. I knew he was already a good student, but I didn't know how good a student he was, if I may say so. After the class finished, Alex came to me and said, Professor Pons, more or less, Professor Pons, it was a good class, congratulations, what other classes do you teach? I said, well, I teach hydrology, I teach over channels, if you want to get into the grad program, you could take four classes. Sure enough, that was 2009. Over the course of the next 6 years, Alex managed to take all my classes, all the eight classes that I have taught here at San Diego State. And I should say at this point, to set the record correct, that he is the only student of my 38 years that took all my eight classes. So, Alex was the best.
Thank you very much for introducing me. I just wanted to say a few brief words. As you mentioned, we met in fall 2009 in hydraulics class here at San Diego State, and I was very, very fortunate to meet you. And as you mentioned, I became your student, and then I followed with a master's program under your wing, and you have become my mentor, and I learned a lot of things from you, not just engineering, but also the way how you operate, the techniques that you use day to get things done. So in general, I learned a lot from you. I'm very, very grateful to you, but I also know that I'm not the only one who learned a lot from you. You see a lot of people here today who also learn a lot. And there are more people that are not here today, but still they learn so much from you. And you have become not just a professor for many, many of us, let me say generations of students, but also a mentor, a person who helped to form a citizen or an engineer, which is a very, very great accomplishment. And I feel very, very lucky to be here today and to have met you in 2009. I wish I were able to meet you earlier, but well, such is life. What can we do? But I'm really, really happy and really, really grateful for you, for everything that you taught me and everything that you've done for me. And I know that I'm expressing same feelings for many, many people. So I'm just speaking here today, but there's a lot of folks out there think the same. So, really, thank you so much. 38 years is a very long term. It's actually more than, I'm only 33. So, it's longer than I've been around. But, as I said, many generations of students are very grateful, very appreciative to you. And, you know, during this, you know, today's last lecture, this is kind of a transition period for you. And I'm really, really happy that you're still with us, you're still here, and you're still going to continue contributing. It's just going to be a little bit different than what it used to be. I will be around if you have, you know, I hope I'll be able to, you know, contribute and help you out with something. And I just wanted to say that, you know, from all of us, thank you for these 38 years. Thank you so much. And please accept this little gift as a token of appreciation to you. Okay? Please check it out.
When I was in Peru last year, they had a ceremony of recognition for the work that I've done over the years. And they gave me a hat. They said, I like hats. Where they got that idea? Oh boy.
Look, it's what's written on the back.
On the back off?
Oh, yeah.
Great.
It's long. Yeah,
that is a fancy. Is the issue of 1980, 2018? Is the issue, I'm sorry. Let me put this down because I think the situation merits un abrazo.